Alright, I don't know why my phone's freaking out, but here's bedroom number 4. And a full bathroom. Bedroom number 5. This is a big room. Big closet. And bedroom number 6. This is a really big room as well. So you have 5 bedrooms upstairs, including the master, a decent sized loft, and then a bedroom downstairs and a full bathroom downstairs. So.